know, in flight over England, Robin Gibb, Barry Gibb, and Morris Gibb were talking about this next song, which just came as a whim. And when they landed in the next town, they went into a hotel lounge and they finished it. It was the area at the time of popular music when psychedelia was really popular, so things were said differently, but they were accepted. I guess that's the best way to put it. So this one was kind of like that. It's called I Started a Joke. See?